Welcome to NOAA. Today, we'll be helping scientists with the coral program at NOAA's Atlantic, Oceanographic, and Meteorological Laboratory as they head out into the field. We're off to the Florida Keys to visit a shallow reef called Cheeca Rocks. Cheeca Rocks is an essential climate monitoring site for our coral program. With its relatively high coral cover and remarkable resilience in the face of disease and bleaching events, scientists are keen to understand and monitor this important site. Today, we're deploying a sensor that measures and quantifies the reef's natural growth and erosion over time. This is one of the many techniques our scientists are using to assess whether Florida's coral reefs are growing or eroding in the face of environmental and human stressors. Next, we're performing a photomosaic survey where scientists swim over the reef with a camera, capturing hundreds of photos every minute. Once we return to the lab, a software stitches all of these photos together to create a three-dimensional model of the entire reef. This 3D model is used to track changes in the status and health of the Cheeca Rocks coral reef. Thank you for joining us today in the field. We'll see you next time.